Well, it's Fallout Boy's visit to Uganda. You know, just a few days ago, they won the MTV Video Music Award for Best Band. Their new CD in the stores right now, and here they are for the first time on our show. Here's Fallout Boy with a brand new hit, Me and You. Fallout Boy.
Yes, these wishes, this year's apologies, and every last time I come home. Cheer myself this evening, 'cause I know I need to get you. You're the movie's failure. Better young, younger, but not any better.
Congratulations on your big win the other night. That must have been a big thrill.
Yeah, it was awesome. Thanks.
How long have you been playing together?
It's been like 6 years.
Oh, no kidding. 6 years.
It feels like 60.
Yeah, it feels like 60, yeah.
So you two have been friends for a long time.
Yes, we have.
You formed the band together?
Well, yeah, kind of.
Actually, the funny thing is that we were all kind of on the ground floor of it, though. I think, you know.
Played together in high school?
Yeah, actually, these two have known each other for like 10 years or something like that. Uh-huh. We're playing together. So.
Yeah. Yeah. So that you grew up in a suburb of Chicago.
Mm-hmm.
Which one?
Well, technically Wilmette, Winnetka. It's kind of like every John Hughes movie was set in the town we were from.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so it's kind of funny.
We
can take a little tour on it.
And you went to Uganda and you shot the music video, which then won the award, huh?
Well, it hasn't won it yet.
Well, not yet, no. Just the band won.
Just the band won it. Yeah. But we shot this new video where we went to Uganda and we were introduced to an organization called Invisible Children.
I heard, yeah. Just, good for you.
It was a great thing for
these
us.
These are kids that are being kidnapped to become fighters for the army.
Child soldiers. Mm-hmm. And it's a really terrible situation, and really if the U.S. sends one senior policy advisor over there, mm-hmm. we would end the war, and so we're just pushing people for that.
Good for you.
Anyway, the Fallout Boys coming back, and more David Letterman in just a moment.
I'm sorry, my laugh.
Monday on Live Actor Morgan Freeman.